signal on.
Lord, I hope so. Hi, I'm Scott Storm, but you already know that. I decided that I was going to film the senior video because, you know, I don't think these seniors have got it in them to really handle that type of responsibility. And this is my last year, so in all respects but name, I am a senior. I won't lie, the start of this year has been a bit shaky vocally, you know. We're in a decent place, but there's just one section in particular that has been driving me up the wall.
All right, let me hear a part in the opener that's like, walls are falling. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Walls are falling down.
Spaces, gonna hear y'all by yourself. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Walls are falling down.
Every time, every single day of my life, I've had to deal with you bases. You're a menace to this earth. I hate you all. I cannot stand you. All right, whatever you say. Leader of the choir. 5, 6, 7, 8. Mr. M, that's just something you can't fix. It's apathy. That's what I call it. We work on this every day, 15 minutes a day.
Voice recordings. Due Monday.
All right, cool. We have one shot at this. One shot. We have one voice, one shot, period.
Mr. Thorne's right.
5, 6, 7, 8.
I can vote.
And there's been a couple of leadership, I wouldn't say issues, I would just say oddities more so. Just the dance captains seem to be taking different approaches at leading, running my choir. You know, I think it's slowing things down.
Look, hey, from the top, right? Hey, from the top. Here we go.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2.
Okay, so it's in peace and understanding.
Wait. Can I say something?
Of course.
It's actually a rendezvous. Has everybody got that? Okay.
We're doing the closer. We're starting here. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. If I hear one more person snap, it's gonna be everyone's issue.
If I hear one more person snap.
5, 6, 7, 8. I'm literally done.
From the top of the opener, ready. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hands in Nate.
This is network. Please stop talking.
Let's always remember that this is also fun. Like, we're having fun.
You know, we only have so many rehearsals left until we go to Nashville.
I'll be in soccer for a lot of those. Y'all won't see me for a while.
Fine. We have to focus. We're having too much fun, and that's not okay. This is network. Do it again.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Ava's way too serious about this. It's like she wants to come in here and actually do show choir. She's just not having any fun, and she's not letting me have fun.
All Dobbs wants to do is have fun. He just talks and plays soccer all the time. We're going to Nationals. I've been waiting for this year my entire life. I took my first steps on that stage. He's ruining it.
How do we feel?
I feel good about it.
Oh my God, do you feel good about it, Trey?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't even know where to start. It's early December, you know, it's grind time. Everyone's all stressed out. You know, I get it, we're all stressed. Tensions are kind of high. But people forget who runs this choir, because it's me, all right? I see kids just walk up to Mr. M, they're like, Mr. M, where's the iPad? I just can't handle it. It drives me insane. They think it's because my last year that I'm just done with all this show choir stuff. I invented show choir. I am boss. Mr. M, he's still got a year in the incubator. He's not going anywhere. Drives me crazy.
Y'all, that time of year again. It's Heritage. Guess how many people sign up for Heritage at Home of the Network?
One!
I signed up, Mr. Thorne!
Kinda. I get that you all want to be failures in life. Really bad. I'm really trying to help you. We got Bangles doing their silly little dance. I see y'all. Don't pretend y'all could be in Heritage, but you choose not to be. A shame. A disappointment. Y'all aren't gonna do anything in your lives that are meaningful.
Even John. I love John. But, you know, he's... just forgets that I'm there because apparently all I'm good for is being an announcer at football games. There was one incident with Brandy. Apparently I don't run show choir anymore.
My name's John Denson.
5, 6, 7, 8. Also, Wicked. Can we get a little Wicked with the Wicked? You know?
3, 4, 5, 6. Stop!
Wicked! Yes, what do you think, Mr. M?
Mr. M, do you like that change?
That's fine, I don't care. I'm apparently not the director of this group anymore. These kids, apathetic, disrespectful, lazy, and you know what? I'll say it, downright a nuisance. I just can't stand them anymore. Driving me crazy.
All right, y'all. That was certainly a practice. I kind of hope that y'all bring your network brains into next practice, because you certainly weren't it for this one. I'm frankly a little disappointed in y'all. All right, y'all need to get in the game. All right, we have 4 weeks. That seems like a long time, but it's not when you have Christmas break and all. I don't even know what to say. Y'all go home.
Tonight was a lot of fun, and you guys have worked so hard this year. And for you seniors, and you guys are amazing. You are all so talented, and I look up to all of y'all. Literally. Always, like me, I keep it somewhat short, but I love y'all. And I miss everyone that I've shared the stage with. Love you, Network. Yeah, that's good.
What are y'all doing? Network, what are y'all doing? Hey. Oh, God.
I keep thinking that you'll all be cool. Everyone says
that's all. Mr. M? That's not your solo. Y'all are, no.
I'm not ready to trust you.
Y'all are not supposed to
be. I know that I can't live in this pain.
Stop.
With these feelings of regret.
Where y'all going? No. Where y'all going? No, I can't run.
Stop it, y'all. Come on, come back.
No. Please.
Oh, hi. Funny you to sit in on this. I haven't been sleeping all that well recently. I've been having a lot of nightmares about show choir because it is the middle of competition season. Mr. M doesn't sleep that well either.
All right, we got a long day ahead. Friday before Montgomery. Got a lot of stuff to do. Got to load the truck. Got to...
Jesus Christ.
Mr. Mascara. Mr. Mascara. Why are you asleep? It's 7:40.
I was doing dresses all night.
You didn't go home?
I haven't been home in a couple of days.
A couple of days? How long have you been here?
72 hours or something.
Mr. Mascara, keep it up.
Actually, I have to go poof. I'll be back.
You will not poof. Mr. Mascara, you will get back to work.
Okay. Katie, stop teasing. Your poof looks good.
And there's this looming figure that keep ranking us highly at nationals for showchoir.com. But we don't like to talk about him.
Good, that was good. Good.
Who is that? Sparkly Jackson.
Who's who? Joey? Joey, I told you not to come back here.
No, it's...
Mr. M!
Get him! Get him! Come here, Joey!
All right, good to go. Season over, second place in nationals, not bad at all. You know, I'm just kind of relaxing now. We have spring show coming up, but I'm not all that worried. You know, the kids just don't seem that invested in spring show. I mean, it's a short spring show. It's not that difficult. It's my last show I'm directing, and they all just seem preoccupied with some other thing.
5, 6, 7. Is there anybody out there looking for a party?
Hit.
We're
going
up.
There are no strangers.
Alright, it's been 5 days since my last video log, and I think I'm figuring it out. I think this group is doing something. I'll walk by and I'll hear things. Sometimes someone will let a little thing slip. Haynes, I'm just playing on my phone, watching TikToks, having a chill time.
Hey y'all, we're having a pretty chill week. You know, all we have is spring show. I thought we might just go outside, you know, have a little fun.
Network sucks!
Who said that?
So, I was very impressed by Mr. M's little stunt. It all happened.
So, Mr. M, my last day. After this, you get to be director. How does that feel? Mm-hmm. Okay. All this is yours. All this great Homewood High Schoolness.
And mine.
Shut up, Mr. Mack. Anyway, I decided I wanted to give this shirt to you. Sort of as a symbolic gesture of sorts. Not one that you'll ever understand, like most of my shows. They're meaningless to a certain extent, but also they have a lot of meaning, which I promise that they have.
Obviously.
Exactly. So here you go. Hey, Mr. Matt, can you get out of here?
Him.
No, I need you out. We're having a moment here.
I mean, I was just gonna
no,
say
but
a few words,
I need you out.
But this is my choir.
But I need you out.
Yeah, you're right. He doesn't even go here. Yeah.
So here you go, Mr. Yeah. It's been good.
I'm T. Nixon. I'm going to Skidmore College.
My name is Taylor Lemon, and I'm going to Auburn University. Where are you?
My name is
Jillian
Johnson. I'm going to the University of Alabama.
Full time. My name is Ava Pepper, and I'm going to Auburn University.
Where are you?
My name is Sandy Holmes, and I'm going to Mississippi State University. Go Dogs!
My name is Connor Bogan. I'm going to Jeff State.
My name is Dom Sturgeon, and I'm going to Spring Hill College. Go Badgers!
Hi, I'm Cohen Galloway. I'm going to Auburn University. War Eagles.
My name is Michelle Kagwayman. I'm going to the University of Alabama. Roll Tide!
Hi, my name is Josie Robinson, and I'm going to Furman University.
My name is Trey Glover, and I'm going to the Military College of South Carolina.
Hey, I'm Caroline Gray, and I'm going to Clemson University. Go Tigers!
Hello, my name is Isaiah Nicholas Pierce, and I'm planning on taking a gap year.
Hey, I'm Sophia, and I'm going to the University of Richmond.
Hey, I'm Paul Holland, and I'm going to Stanford University.
I'm Ruby Rains, and I'm going to Belmont.
Hey, I'm Mary Kay Stanner, I'm going to the University of Alabama. Roll Tide!
Hey, I'm Grayson Sarabla, and I'm going to Auburn University. Boy,
cool. Hey, I'm Sheila Garcia, and I'm going to Alabama.
I'm going to Clemson University. Go Tigers!
My name is Katie Goldsmith, and I'm going to the University of Alabama.
My name is Carolyne Kuria, and I'm going to the University of Kentucky.
Wait, you didn't think we were done with the video yet, did you?
Wait, I heard his name David Fair. Mr. Mac? I saw him getting a McChicken the other day at McDonald's.
Really?
It's me! I'm back!
Just don't laugh. Don't laugh, okay?